London is the biggest city in Britain. Over 7 million people live and work in London. London is also one of the most important cities in the world. It is a center for business and tourism. There are many nice things to do in London. The history of London. The Romans came to Britain in AD 43. They built the town on the River Thames. They called the town Londinium. Soon they built a bridge over the river. Londinium grew bigger. Ships came to the town from all over Europe. In 1066, William the Conqueror came to England. William lived in London, but he was afraid of the people of London. He built the White Tower to feel safe. Now it is the tallest part of the Tower of London. Many tourists visit the Tower of London every year. It is a museum now. The houses in old times were built very close to each other. They were made of wood. Sometimes they were small fires. On Saturday, the 2nd September 1666, there was a big fire. It started in the house of the King's Baker in Patten Lane near London Bridge. Most of London burned down. A quarter of a million people lost their homes, but only a few people died. People built houses again after the Great Fire, but this time they built them of stone and brick. The city grew larger and larger. The River Thames is part of London history. It has always been at the center of the city. Until 1749, there was only one bridge across the river, London Bridge. There were houses and shops on the bridge. In 19th century, many new bridges were built. Now there are more than 20 bridges over the River Thames. Places to visit. You can visit many interesting places in London. In London, you are never far from the River Thames. Many tourists go on boat trips from Tower Bridge to Westminster. There are some fine modern buildings on the South Bank. You can see the Royal Festival Hall and the Tate Modern. There are also many art galleries, restaurants and bars on the South Bank. On the South Bank you can visit the IMAX cinema with its big screen, or you can go on the London Eye. The London Eye is a big wheel that takes you 135 meters above London. It is the slowest big wheel in the world and the best way to see the whole city. You can see for 40 kilometers in all directions. You can see old buildings like St. Paul's Cathedral and Windsor Castle, and new buildings like the Millennium Dome and the Gherkin. The Gherkin is a glass building. It looks like a vegetable. Most of the famous old buildings are north of the river. The Houses of Parliament are in Westminster. They are the center of the British government. People call the tall clock tower Big Ben. In fact, Big Ben is the name of one of the bells. There are many government buildings in the area. Downing Street is nearby. The Prime Minister lives in number 10 Downing Street. Perhaps you will visit London one day. And remember, London is a great city. Have fun!